didn't bring no shades.
I got
Happy Friday, guys.
Today's Friday, and we are in Georgia. We're at the Grayson High School football game. Well, that's where we're about to go inside to see. And they do it really big out here, guys. Like, really big. Over on the other side is another parking area. They're doing like a, what do you call that, babe?
Youth football night.
It's youth football night, but it's like a big tailgating party over there. They have all kinds of grills, pizza. Oh, and then look here. This is their band. I mean, and it is huge. It's absolutely huge. Just take a look, guys. Take a look. Try to see what I can get.
You got the card, right?
Yeah, I got the card.
You want to go around me?
Anyways, I guess I never experienced this type of stuff as big as they do it here when I was in high school, so I'm really shocked and really excited. Look, 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 look at these babies. Look at all of these babies. There's so many of them. Anyways, we made it to Georgia yesterday, and we've been out here hunting. We've been hunting for a place, right?
Yep.
We're about to make the move, guys. So we've been out here looking for a house and everything, but babe knows someone that is a coach here at the Grayson High School. So he was invited to one of the games that's tonight.
Can't wait to see the stadium.
But didn't we see it before?
No, we never been here.
I thought we had, but that was what, Buford High, I guess? Anyways, it's so nice out here, but it's kind of humid. It's pretty hot. Not as hot as it's been at home, but it is hot. But it's so pretty. The trees is changing. The leaves is, you can almost tell it's fall. Anyways, happy fall. Today is the first day of fall. What's funny?
Not you say happy fall.
Happy fall. We're falling into fall. Anyways, we're going to the stadium, walking around, so I'll bring you back once we get seated.
Up on that podium and ran away from home. Yeah, car some can some cold. They told me that's the drop. I don't see why I can't go on. Now all my friends designing, and at times I feel alone. Yeah, take it with the spice, and now I feel like I can cope. Yeah, I'm on my feet, don't you get it? And all my riders coming with me. Baby, you know the times are changing, and I can't go on in search of all these payments. Yeah, I'm on my feet.
make some noise.
Babe, is that you smelling good? You're like, nah, it smells like powder, huh?
Next thing you know, poof.
You know where it's at? Two safeties.
Wait.
They can't move the ball. Two scores, two safeties.
No, safety happens in the end zone.
Right.
Two. It's crazy. The first time they started throwing the balls up, I was like, man, they throwing rocks at
him. He gone.
Oh, look.
Pass is complete for number one. That'll be the first down for Broward.
I for real thought they was throwing rocks at us when
Let's the
ball
check the penalty.
I wasn't used to that type of stuff happening. They have gold balls and then the white ones, so they just giving stuff out in the crowds, which is cool. And I was low-key scared because I thought it was a rock.
Ineligible man downfield is the call against the kickoff for the Rams. First and 10, Broward from their own 20. For being proud supporters of Grayson football. Let's give them a big Ram welcome. Thank you for all you do for Ram football.
So I want to grab something back and take it home.
So we're leaving, guys. It's score was 60-0. Hey.
Not on purpose.
That's all right. 60-0. All the way. We were only in the first half of the second quarter. Like, how many minutes left on the clock?
6 minutes.
6 minutes left on the clock and it was already 60-0 second quarter. It was like 50 something in the first quarter. Really, really sad. Like, but anyways, it was so fun because it's just the atmosphere was really cool, man. It was just nice, really, really nice. So we're out of here, got us some souvenirs to take back. And we're walking up a hill, so. Okay.